Chapter 6, verse 151, the cattle. Say, come, I will recite unto you that which your Lord hath made a sacred duty for you, that ye ascribe no thing as partner unto him, and that ye do good to parents, and that ye slay not your children because of penny we provide for you and for them. And that ye draw not nigh to lewd things, whether open or concealed, and that ye slay not the life which Allah hath made sacred, save in the course of justice. This he hath command you, in order that ye may discern.